Here's Sarah with the leaders.
Caitlin, Andrew, you've told me that you have skated both dances more often than you have ever in the past because of touring in the fall. How did that help you? Because Tracy spoke about the storytelling abilities you guys had out there.
We have so much experience, not only in our 12 seasons together, but this tour taught us so much about ourselves. It taught us so much about this program. And doing something that many times gives you a lot of room to grow. So we're happy to be able to translate that on the ice today.
Andrew, you also said heading into this that you felt rejuvenated. You knew that you two wanted to get back into competition. What did you miss most?
You know, it's just, I miss the environment, the fans, the exhilaration of having to go out there and it's a one and done performance, and it's scary, but that fear is an adrenaline rush for us, and we love that. I mean, be able to express our passion out there is something that we enjoy.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Rod, Tracy?
Yeah, those